haven't fallen in love. After all, Saito thinks more about that maid than me.
Louise, let's go. We're going back.
Saito!
Your sister has prepared a carriage for us.
It doesn't matter. I don't care about you anymore.
What are you saying?
I can't tell my family about void magic. No matter how hard I try and own well, acknowledge me!
Jeez. Then I will acknowledge you. I will affirm your entire existence. So stand up already.
Stop lying, considering you called that maid.
Huh?
You like her more, right?
Are you stupid?
Who are you calling stupid?
Who has to deal with your sister's temper? Who has to be a familiar for a flat-chested master like you?
You said it now.
Yeah, and I'll say more, too. I'm tired of dealing with this war, missions, you becoming a bride.
Then just go somewhere else, then.
I like you. I do like you. When I look at your face, my heart starts to race. That's what love is, right? And for you to say something about a maid? Why do you think I'm risking my life to protect you? It's because I love you!
If you're lying to me, I'll kill you.
It's not a lie.
Oh, wait! You know, really? Because you not only told your master that you like her, but the fact that you found your loyalty, you deserve a reward. Only this one time. You can touch any part of your master's body.
I might die.
Wait, Saito.
I like you.
Saito, wait.
I like you. I love you. I really love you.
You really love me?
Yes.
Really, really? No, you can't. You can't so suddenly. Don't get carried away.
I love you, Louise. I really love you.
Saito.